Welcome back on this Monday morning. You're watching News Breakfast.